So here we are in my backyard, and I got an hour to kill. So I'm gonna go fish, and got my kayak loaded up. And I'm just gonna pull it on over to the lake over here. Probably spook some carp. There's always carp over here. All right, let's go.
Fishing my three-weight with a Boogle bug popper. Looking for some bass, maybe some topwater crappie, and just looking to have fun. Oh, there's one. You're gonna go for a kid with a thousand lies in a good disguise. Hit him right between the eyes. Hit him right between the eyes. Oh, scoop something. There's another one. It's a scene about me. There's something in your way, and now someone is gonna pay. Oh shit. It's a nice one. Well, it's all because of me. Now dance, fucker, dance, man. I never had a chance. And no one even knew it was really only you. And now you lead the way. Show the light of day. Nice work you did. You're gonna go for a kid. With a thousand lies in a good disguise. Hit him right between the eyes. Hit him right between the eyes. When you walk away, nothing would I say. See the lightning in your eyes.
And snag.
About to blow up the spot. You're getting better all the time and turning all against one. Is an art that's hard to teach. Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting herd. And as you step back in the line, a mob jumps to their feet. Now dance, fucker, dance, man. He never had a chance. And no one even knew it was really only you. And now you steal away.
No skunks.
So, if my commentary seemed really fake and cheesy, that's because it was. It's because I just learned that I could do voiceover on this little app of mine that I edit this video on. Thanks for watching.